Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In most of the cases, when something bad is going to happen in our lives, our spirit feels it. Sometimes in our dreams, we're able to see it. But depending on who you associate yourself with,
you can
get your deliverance. One of such is what the testimony I am going to read. And it is coming from our sister
Ifia.
It reads like this. For over a month and a half now, I have been hearing a voice telling me that I will die. It leads to a strong feeling of death. I felt I was going to die. So fear gripped me. I prayed about it, but it didn't stop. In fact, I didn't tell our pastor about it. But on Sunday, he just sent for me and prayed for me. I didn't hear him talk about death. But after the prayer, pastor told me that the fear and feeling of death is broken. So I am free. Since then, that voice and fear of death has left me. It is done, and I give the Lord all the glory.
Shall be.